Thank you. night, mate.
Well then, may the Golden Order,
those who
all the more.
Journey to the capital, Laendell. To the east of the altar.
The two fingers will.
You may be up.
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need?
Greetings. Are you here for
Well, I took you no matter how you're up.
Thank you.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. If her father will come for her. If you see Arena, her father will. I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those four creatures. I'm no longer bound by you. I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by Daly. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena and devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, and devote Marina has a... I only hope it remains...
Arena, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured. Arena, it will be done. I'll find
a foul.
I'll hunt them down.
Rest assured.